System of Wheat Intensification, popularly known as SWI, is a technique of wheat cultivation involving the same principles as that of system of rice intensification. This technique is beneficial particularly to small, marginal and landless farmers doing cultivation on leased land. For farmers having inadequate resources including land, this technique is a boon.
इस बार श्री विधि के नियम से हम लोग लगाए तो इस बार अच्छा फसल हुआ।
The prevalent system of wheat cultivation requires more chemical fertilizers and nearly 40 to 50 kilograms of seed per acre. SWI uses only 10 kilograms of improved seed in an acre, 8 inches spacing between the plants, use of manure and organic seed treatment ensures higher yield. Sufficient spacing between the plants and sowing of two seed grains at one point facilitates desired moisture, aeration, nutrition and light to the crop roots. This helps faster growth of plants. In traditional methods, 3 to 4 times irrigation and weeding operation leads to higher expenditure. But in SWI, only 2 to 3 times irrigation and weeding through cono weeder saves time and expenses on labor. SWI is presently being practiced in rural areas of Bihar through community institutions like self-help groups and village organizations. Village resource persons selected and managed by the village organizations provide training and end-to-end hand-holding support to the farmers during various critical stages from sowing to harvesting of crops. Remuneration is also designed in such a way that hand-holding socially and economically weaker farmers are more remunerative to the VRPs.
हम श्री विधि गेहूं पर जीविका प्रदान से प्रशिक्षण लिए और हम तीन गांव में किसान को 35 किसान को प्रशिक्षण दिए कि आप श्री विधि गेहूं से खेती करने के लिए.
SWI technique ensures 10 to 12 quintals of additional wheat production in an acre. Resultantly, farmers' income increases by approximately 12,000 rupees. Rural poor in Bihar, by adopting SWI, are able to fulfill food grain requirements of their families. They are also able to increase their income by selling the marketable surplus. Previously, this system was practiced only in paddy cultivation. Now, it has been tried out with rapeseed, brinjal and chili after getting positive results with wheat. This is a unique intervention where community and its institutions are heralding forward for food security through productivity enhancement.